Sometimes it may be difficult to identify uterine artery in late pregnancy. I think it is very easy process to trace uterine artery. First, place the probe on the midline in suprapubic region. Then slightly move the probe to left iliac fossa, tilting towards right. Then put the color box and slowly move the probe upwards to get external iliac vessels. Here, uterine artery is seen crossing over the external iliac vessels, and put the gate on the uterine artery. Then the typical waveform of uterine artery is seen. This is longitudinal plane. Aorta is seen in the upper part and IVC is seen in the lower part. Now, probe is angled to get transverse oblique plane. Put the color box. Now, I get umbilical vein, joins the ductus venosus, showing aliasing effect here. Now I put the sample cap.